Thank you all. It's been a bed of roses.